One eye, you want it to swell more. You see a cut, you want it to open up more. I mean, that's just the name of the game.
That badass outlook helped Holly Holm shock Ronda Rousey. Now we know there will be a rematch. Dana White said today, "I think that if we didn't make the rematch, me and UFC CEO Lorenzo Fertitta should probably lose our promoter's license."
If I would have lost, I would not be relaxing. I would probably be just in deep depression.
We don't know when it'll go down, but that's what's on the line.